Before you buy Terre de Hermès by Hermès, this fragrance is the dirty orange fragrance, as we call it in the community. Why? Because it's a vetiver-based fragrance with a heavy dose of an orange note. You have to know five things before buying this fragrance. First of all, it's a vetiver-based fragrance. What is that? Vetiver is a very strict, a very corporate, a very masculine note. This is unmistakably a masculine fragrance and unmistakably a woody fragrance. And that vetiver is not for everybody. You have to know, guys, this is extremely woody and vetiver is not for everybody. So be aware, the vetiver is not for everybody and it is its main note. Secondly, for mature men only, not a teenager fragrance. When teenagers can get away with a Bleu de Chanel, but with this, no chance. This has such a mature character. Obviously, Hermès is a very established, very prestigious brand. They really gear towards the high net worth, premium, wealthy people. And this is for mature men only. It is not a teenager fragrance. Thirdly, this fragrance is not a compliment beast. There are other fragrances that give you more compliments. So it is good in the compliment category, but it is not a superstar that can compete with a Dior Sauvage, that can compete with a Bleu de Chanel or a Creed Aventus. If it's only about compliments, I suggest you to go into other fragrances. Fourthly, to me, it's the best mainstream vetiver. For the reason that I just told you, vetiver is a very, very difficult to get away with fragrance note. It smells in an overdose. It smells like a burnt steak, you could say. It smells like barbecue. This obviously not, but the simple note vetiver, which is its main ingredient, does smell like super intense wood, not in a very appealing way. And still, Jean-Claude Elena, the master perfumer of Hermès, back when he was the perfumer of this brand, he created to me the best mainstream vetiver on the market. Because when I smell this, I really don't smell synthetic ingredients. I do smell high quality, luxurious vetiver, which by the way is on the upper side of the expensive side when it comes to natural ingredients. Some ingredients are extremely cheap, like lemon oil, but when we talk about vetiver, patchouli or oud, obviously those are more on the highly expensive side. So to me, it is the best mainstream vetiver. Fifth thing you should know, it is for the people that want to be different. What did we learn out of this? It's not the biggest compliment getter, but is an Aston Martin in a gray color the biggest compliment getter in comparison to a red Ferrari? Is a Patek Philippe same eye catcher like a golden Rolex? No, but these people are often not always gearing only towards compliments or status. They look for different things, whatever that may be. Because in this world, you are looking for something different. So that's why I say the fifth thing before buying this one, this is for people that want to be different. Such as not everybody wants to have the shiny object like a Dior, like a Chanel fragrance. This is definitely in its own league as well and very much up there when it comes to prestige, but is not such a shouter, attention grabber like the other two brands that I just mentioned to you. So, conclusion, this fragrance is one of the best ones by the brand of Hermès. It is the best vetiver fragrance in general when it comes to mainstream vetiver. And thirdly, it is for the people that want to smell different. Thank you very much. Those were five things you should know before buying Terre de Hermès.